We've seen how powerful workflows can be when they're set up correctly. In this example, let's review a customer-facing workflow that triages incoming conversations and routes them to the correct team. This will trigger when a customer opens the messenger. Our first step looks for more information from the customer about why they're reaching out. This helps us to route the conversation and collect more context upfront. We're collecting data here in a closed way. It means we can capture the request in a way that makes sense to us. So this is based on our frequently asked questions. If they choose the first path, so they need help with our product, we'll ask for more information about the part of the product it relates to, so we know what team to involve, and ask them to explain the issue. This is capturing information in a more open way. We can understand the exact question or issue the customer has in their own words. Then we'll gauge the severity of their problem. If it's severe, we'll route the conversation directly to the corresponding team and mark it as a priority. If it's less severe, we'll share our help center so they can self-serve while they wait to hear from our team. The second path is for customers who have found a bug and want to report it. We'll collect as much information about the issue here, and then tag it before assigning it to the correct team. Our final path is for any other questions not captured already. It's a great idea to have a catch-all path like this. This can be for things like trouble logging in, needing help exporting data, and an option for customers to reach out directly if the above options don't help. For our password reset path, we're going to use a reusable bot that we've already created. This is a workflow that we can use in multiple paths without having to go through all of the setup steps each time we want to use it. Workflows like this can be as simple or as complex as you need them to be. But if you focus on one customer path at a time, it's a great way to visualize and design your ideal customer experience.